Jalen Rose is taking the vegetarian approach with Joel Embiid, no beef, cuz the ex-NBA star has nothing but love for the Sixers stud. Despite being the butt of his joke the other day, ICYMI, Embiid poked fun at Rose in an interview with SportsCenter when he said his conditioning level was at 81%. Followed by, shout out to Jalen Rose. Of course. That's the number of points Kobe Bryant scored on Rose during his career high performance against the Toronto Raptors back in 2006. Rose says he's not pissed at all by the comment, and showers the young baller's game with props.